addicted to your flaws. I've been on you for a while. I just thought that you should know. I'm trying to get you out of my head.
You guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we do anything, y'all, go ahead and get lit. Spark up. Hit that bowl. Smoke that blunt. Light them herb, bitch, whatever you do. But yeah, just go ahead and get ready with me, and I'm going to check back throughout the video.
Here we go. Number love for those Yo. Fools. That's what we're going to do this one. You feel me?
My men and my women, don't forget about the dean. This is not the most the king. Yo. It's about a thing.
What is going on? Y'all got something in my eyebrow right here. I never break out. I like literally never break out. So we gonna get this skin together. Y'all, I literally never have blemishes on my skin. As far as pimples, like never. Like these acne scars are old as fuck, like two, three plus years old. That is blowing my mind. We're in the middle of a pandemic.
Cause of China.
Oh no. All we can do is just take care, moisturize, and that's just really that on that. And yes, my brows do look this good. Oh, that's what I thought. You guys. My girl said it's because I keep touching my face, but it's just like, I've been touching my face my whole life. I've just been breaking out. Maybe it's because my period's about to come. That could dead ass be that. My period's about to come, so that's why my hair looking like a pizza pie. Oh, okay. Yeah, go follow me on Instagram, Afro Hen Mother. Same as my YouTube channel. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Follow back. Today is Sunday, August, whatever the fuck. I don't know anymore. But I got a new pipe. If you want to see it before I post a video on here, head over to my IG story. And while you open it, go ahead and follow me because I follow back. So, like, do that shit. Okay, cool. I'm going to go. I'm, like, low-key trolling you guys and you guys aren't picking up on it. And, like, that's crazy. You guys will learn my sense of humor is, like, very dumb. I'm a nerd. I'm a dweeb, but I'm finna get out of here. I'm finna go fuck with my lady. Really trying to figure out what the fuck is going on with my skin. Yo, I need a retwist, and I got one coming. I got a motherfucker. Look at all this milk. Look at all this milk. Oh my god, a motherfucker coming, bitch. Oh, yo, when I clean up. I'm gonna stop fucking with y'all. All right, you guys. So, just popping back in. That's my lady, the love of my life. A million names. She goes by Toya. That's the name I'm gonna give y'all. that's my baby girl. Toya isn't her real name. That's just, child, that's just some shit I'm gonna tell y'all. So, that's what it is. But yeah, so initially, y'all, I was like, okay, I'm gonna do my makeup, I'm gonna get cute today, and then y'all see here she is, trying to, like, you know what I'm saying, take all my loving, and I'm just like, girl, like, stop it, but you know, you be fake playing with your little boo, but, like, be like, nah, girl, come get it. It was like, but here we are for real, y'all, so, hey, y'all, I ain't even gonna hold you, I did the primer and shit. Put that shit on, you know what I'm saying? Really didn't do it properly. Don't really care. I think pretty soon I'm gonna hold up some lashes. In 3, 2, oh, boom, there we go. Yeah, I didn't use them shits at all. All right? I'm smoking right now, so y'all bear with me. I'm a little litty. But didn't use them lashes at all. Actually, in the middle of this video, it actually got cut out, but baby was like, babe, hurry up. We ain't got time for you to do all this shit. Like, she was trying to go eat and smoke then, so I was like, bet? Say less. So I said, fuck all that other shit, and I just did foundation and made sure I didn't look like, you know, a mess, and that was that on that. I just really wanted to just pop back in here, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see my baby? Y'all, I'm so in love, and she is sickening. It's really not, but I'm gonna get up off all this bitch. Y'all go ahead and enjoy the rest of the video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I do follow back, I really does. And if I miss it, then DM me and be like, hey sis, I followed you. I'm be like, hey girl, hey guy, what it do? Follow bait, follow bite. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Look at me, like, look at me, it's me, Nikki. Hey, fuck it. Alright y'all, I'm gonna get off this bitch.
Sometimes it seems We'll touch that dream. Things come slow and not at all. They come slow, you know what I mean? And the ones on time won't make it stop.
Let me sit this sass on you, baby. Show you how I feel.